creepy. So what's up, Badru? You still there? Why it glow like that? It's always done that. Like that. Shiny. Never seen that before. Crazy. It's getting brighter. Thank you. Followed me this minute. You're still here. I follow you back. What's up, Badru? Am I even getting it right? Is it Bodru? That is spotlight. Does that mean I mentioned you? What are you so excited about? Oh, look. Have class feasted. Alright, cool. Enjoy your class. And Marcel Baum is here. Welcome to the 2000s. How's it going, Marcel? That's okay, we have more. Thank you. the entry. and this mine really just tunneled right through the bedrock. Shoot. working at?
here.
Brandon. Brandon 1. What's up, bud? Do I have the mic back on? I do have the mic back on. Very good. Good job, Streamy. Scream all you want. Okay. I was from Raid, where you have way too much chickens. And you know what? I still have way too much chickens. We're gonna go visit them in a second anyway. I have to go see if I can't get some upgrade first. I'm gonna drop off my wood products though. Mm-hmm. Still, always. It's great to have chickens. I also have little guardians over here. Aren't they pretty? No, I won't do it, because my boy is sleeping. Oh, but he is supposed to be awake, so maybe I should, but I won't. Alright, let's see what we got here. Unbreaking, yes, I like unbreaking. A good axe, why did I do that? It's alright, now we have a backup axe. Actually, it was dark upstairs, right? It was dark upstairs. It's almost daytime. I need, what's reading? I was gonna say, I'm growing some stuff that I found in the mines, and I need to figure out what they look like now. Some beetroot, and, oh no, I didn't grow the melons yet. I need to grow the melons. Sharpness and no, I want the looting sword. All kinds of methods. So I have to go upstairs anyway. See, there's one. They escape, they wander. I'll take this guy up and out of here so I know we don't need him no more. As well, I guess. What do I need? I need a helmet and some pants. Make those. And a sword. No, I have a sword. It's lagging. Oh, I'm sorry. Emilability. Oh, I got someone watching me who's not even in the chat. Congratulations. Thanks for stopping by. Hat. Pantaloons. Beautiful. Excuse me, do you two know each other? Them's fighting words. And it is still raining, which means I'll die out here. But that's fine. See? Proof. There's my eggs. I still have all the gems. We'll go make some more. Are you gay? No, we don't gay. Well, I mean, I'll say I put the B in bisexual, and my boyfriend would say I'm gay. Unless you're going after, Brandon. Don't go after Brandon. Respect Brandon too much. The chickens, however, may always be gay. Because some of them have to be male. I'm supposed to feed myself if I don't have chickens. Answer me that. They ascend. will please come back and redo it. I'm assuming that it's not this making you lag, because it should make me lag, not make you lag. Yes, most likely. But who knows? Maybe he has a land connection. I need seeds for that. I have to check into that. Put the wheat there. Drop his membranes. Yes. Alright, hang on, I'll check out what you guys were talking about in a minute. There it is, I knew there was another one. Stream lag is it my Wi-Fi? I'm not a tech wizard, but I would think so. I don't know. But he won't ban the little gay boy. Well, I don't like that kind of talk, so I might have to ban you. Oh, Beaudrew is back. Very nice. How was class, Beaudrew? Oh, yo, when did we get back up to 30? Oh, right, the chickens. I already forgot. Pea root seeds. I did get pea root seeds. Nuts. Alright, so what can I do with those? Not good, not bad. Syllabus week. Syllabus week. What time is it? January. Yes, about right. College boy, are you? Rad school time. Oof. What you going for? Go down and change shit. protection. That sounds nice. Just protection. That's 10 protection. That's it. Okay, that was crap. But I'll take it. Kristen did not get the biscuit. I love how you have cats and you just ignore the phantoms. Well, they were a real problem until I learned that cats scare away phantoms. And now I don't care. Let them be free. Oh, hello. I need to figure out where this menace appeared from. Because I don't think it's that dark over here. Goes high up. I don't have any dirt. I want to send. So this way of finishing up of your cats. Also probably computer science, but undergrad will be in environmental science. That's a shift. But which aren't the two most incompatible fields. Okay. You would know more than me. Computer science is not my cup of tea. I am a mechanical engineer. And I could not cut grad school even if I tried. So I didn't. Engineering is kind of toughy, but so is computer science, at least at the grad level. I know a lot of my friends who are in different majors eventually switch to computer science, so I don't know. Maybe it's not as hard as I think. I knew a chemistry major and a bio major, and both of them switched to computer science. And now they do databasing for banking. And work at IBM. Over here. I'll never. Wait. I blocked this off erroneously then. For my sake, I hope it's not as hard as you think. Look, it's just not my thing. I don't know. I've never been computerly inclined. The damn whippersnappers are a bit more acclimated to that than I am. Thing is, I really like computers, and I def get pleasure from, like, messing with them and solving problems, but I don't know any programming languages yet. Python class this semester. I took Python. I had a free enough schedule to take it as an elective without burdening myself. From what I hear, they don't use Python that much in, like, anything, but I don't know. Java and C++, I believe, is where it's at. Good. Python is used a bit in GIS mapping software, and I think it's a good beginner. Yeah, it is a good beginner. If I can do it, it's a good beginner. I'm pretty sure that's why they kind of make everyone do it. Just you have a feel. Just had. This is a big string of coal. That might be a big string of coal. Dang it. Is it in somewhere? No, it's the wrong one. Which one says Doria Dice? Still trying to wake you up, bro. Excuse me, this is the No Puff Puff campus. Do you enjoy your sleep? Go pee. We needed your moderating skills earlier. We had someone come in chat calling everyone a gay boy. Playing in this position is not that wrist friendly.
What am I gonna do about it? How good we're at the point where I can rebuild this. This is bothering me. Gay boys equal best boys. I'd argue it's bi boys equal best boys, but I won't. Fixed it. Haha. LGBTQ plus boys. Best boys. Mm. Oh. You're right. Lesbian boys are best boys. Twitch daddy. Onyx! The cat has entered the chat. That didn't help me at all. Can I assume that you're a member of this club as well? He's looking out the window. Wrong way. Reverse, reverse. Yeah, you gonna come visit me? How? How are you? I wanna stop moving on. Crap, then where'd I put the other one? Up all of it. Hi, Onyx. Are you in visual? Not quite. You will be. Okay, no, you can't come up here. He rub. Threw my mouse pad. I didn't know that could happen. As we clean. Perfect. Slimy Saigon. It's borderline the same thing. Come back, fellas. Do. My old friend. He returned. Ready for coffee? Well, would you like to do anything with me, or shall I continue on my path? What you gonna do? No. Good for Bible. This time I was right next to a snow biome. I didn't go over there. I know. We had the door open. Why would you leave if you wanted to be here? Huh? Huh? John Henry digging through a mountainside. Oh, I was like, what was that, Hi, Minnie. The beast has entered the chat. Hollow tree. Sheeps. Bless you. Bye.
Ready for coffee? Let me just wrap this up and pee, and we out.
You want to chill in the kitchen for a minute?
I'll chill here.
Okie doke. Want to chill with me? Like, sit up? Oh, no, you're on your phone. Okay. I thought you put it down. I can demand you too, you know. Not my ribs. Not your feet. Ah. Oh, there's an upper chamber that could get me in trouble. Ouch. Look at they're fighting each other. The skeletons are killing each other for now. I spoke too soon. Thank you. Where's the other one? There's just the one? Oh, there's a creeper coming in the darkness. More cave to explore. So cute, just at the front somewhere. Around. Oh, there's the spider. Oh, good. Third branch doesn't go anywhere either. Perfect. What did he do, bite you? What, he bite you?
Why do?
I see. How dare he make? You ever notice that crime shows are just primetime soap operas?
What?
Like, they're just primetime soap operas. They're just about something dirtier, but they're just, like, melodramatic nonsense most of the time. How dare you? Differing opinions are not welcome.
Okay. Republican.
Attacked. I would never. That was hard. Okay, I'm ready. she snoring? She breathed loud, man.
She mouth breathing.
She got a stank mouth, man. I wasn't quick enough. The shit disappeared anyway. Oh well. Alright. Goodbye, no ones. See you later.